Alright, welcome back everyone. Still working on the fourth Colossus. Been whistling from inside the tunnel to get his attention. Let's see what we can do here. Alright, I think we got it this time. There we go. I feel sort of silly for ending the other clip where I did. I resumed not even a few moments later. Yeah, another one down. You notice how... they seem to turn black after I kill them. Yes, let's save. Some ways I felt bad about killing that one. Didn't really seem all that harmless, or that harmful. Oh, we're getting more people gathered around us, whatever those are. Looks like Agro's concerned about her too. I'm actually,
Abro.
Oops. I'm gonna see if I can find, some of the lizards or something. Maybe some more fruit. And then I'll probably head to the area where the next Colossus is. Well, let's see. Oh dear. Good thing Agro's an intelligent horse. Oh. We must go that way. It turns way too far. You just tap it, like tap. And yeah. I feel like it rotates way too much. That's okay. Maybe we'll find... I don't know. I've heard... Was that a hawk? I've heard that these lizards like to hang out around save points. Hope I'm heading the right way. Oh my goodness, cliff. Yeah. Well, for right now at least, the hardest part for me seems to be that I don't have the grip. And I know for a few of the later ones, you're gonna need a lot of grip if you wanna get them down. So let's see. Any fruit? Go away. I'll call you when I want you. See about climbing this thing. Was that a lizard? I think it was. Yeah. They're really fast. I saw it right up there. It was let's see if we can figure out how to climb this thing. Oh, we got this. Things are tricky. Let's see. I know I saw that lizard. Where'd it go? There it is. Oh my goodness. Well, at least I didn't, like, fall to my death or anything. Oh, but I fell all the way down. Oh, good grief. Sometimes I swear these puzzle games are very frustrating, but when it's all said and done, I absolutely love them. Right there. Did I hit it? Didn't. Dang it. Oh my goodness. Hit. Oh my goodness, come on. Finally. So I think that increased my grip bar. Now I'm not sure, but I don't think any of these trees have fruit on them. Anyway. How do I use this? Circle. I'm gonna save since I got that lizard and spent like 10 minutes chasing the damn thing. Anyways, feel free to skip to the next file if you want, because I'm just going to ride to the next location, which I think is actually... Oh my goodness. I'm so clumsy. I think it's actually through this pass up here. Come on, Anchor. Okay, the water's over there. If you stay up here, you won't have to worry about it. Can I even get over there? This may not even be the right place. I mean, it seems like the right place because beam gets really strong pointing over there. We'll see. Looks like maybe we can... drop down. Maybe, except I don't know how to swim much more below that. I don't even know if I'm in the right place. Somewhere. Oh my goodness. Kind of so much for grabbing onto that. Thank you. Oh my. I'm actually gonna cut off here since I've got this bird now. Thank you for watching and please tune to the next